This squirrel somehow ended up in this person's home and accidentally knocked over the mop. And he felt so bad that he ended up playing dead underneath it. You can see him adjust the mop's positioning to make it look more realistic. But this is honestly one of the best things I've seen in a long time.